good. Pretty good. Two. One. Hello, hello everyone. Sorry for so fucking late of a start. I kinda had a nap. Old man nap. But hopefully everyone had a good Monday, accounting it's like technically Tuesday morning. But let's not go there. So, the reason I'm playing this is because it's one of my favorite Disney movies, and I never played the game, so as sad or as bad as that is. I think it was a really good movie for, like, animated movies. Disney was, like, in its prime back when they did a lot of animated features like this. I think I've seen Slayer. Let's hope I don't get copyright claims. Or worse. Because this is like straight up clips and audio from Disney shit. Disney are assholes. But I don't like skipping cutscenes, even if it is clips from the actual film the game is based off of. Because, yeah, that's just. There's a reason they put it in the game, I guess. Is so sore. I was moshing with my kids yesterday, or the day before, on Sunday, and oh my god, I never headbanged that much in so long, but it was fun. But hello, Slayer, if you're still there. I think I've seen you put first like. And hello, everyone else. Hopefully you had a good day. Once again, sorry for the late start, so I don't expect a lot of people out here this time of night. Let me see. What options do we got here? We got difficulty, controller, sound, move ice. Let's see what this is. So again, okay, well, give everyone a little bit of time. So I was thinking for the channel, technically I've done 86 official streams on this channel, but the previous channel, Shirokuma 85, if it's going to play the fucking thing over again, I'm going to have to go to the options menu. I had so many, so if I add those to this channel, that would be 96 official streams I've done. I had an old man nap, Neil. Sorry, I'm so old. But hello, and hello, Slayer. Hopefully you had a good day, Neil. Hopefully Pumpkin had a good day, too. But what's up, how's everyone doing? Don't mind me, I'm gonna have a nosh of cereal before I start this. I've never played this game, hopefully it's kinda good. It was made by Neversoft, so it can't be too shitty. It's almost one for me. Well, I'm so close to hitting the 100th stream mark, I just say I can't miss, you know, like a single stream every day. There's a stream, I gotta do it. I need a little nosh of cereal. Hopefully it's somewhat good. I know it's done by Neversoft, and I think those are the guys that are kind of responsible. Not Neversoft. Yeah, Neversoft. Responsible for Tony Hawk. Well, the games anyways. I know Tony Hawk, his parents are responsible for him. Poor pumpkin. Hello, old track A. How you doing? I enjoyed your stream earlier. He knew how to suck me in, playing some Ocarina of Time. He knows that's my favorite game. Okay, let's go. Let's start. Oh, look! It's a gorilla. Hopefully I don't get claims or strikes for adding these scenes in here. Call me ASAP, because I just did the online request from my vet site. Well, hopefully they do too. Hopefully she'll be okay. I'll just yammer on through these parts. Maybe I won't get strikes. La 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 la. Monkey. Ooh. Oh fuck! Every time I saw him, I was like, oh, for fuck's sakes, fleas! God damn. You had a feeling I fell asleep. Yeah. I think when I get the laptop, I'm going to do an Ocarina of Time stream again, and then Majora's Mask. Plus, I want to do Twilight Princess, Wind Waker, and I think, what's the other one for, I could, but it kind of takes away from the game, like, what they added into it, you know what I mean? So here's, Tarzan. You rate it, Kenny? Nice. That was a good transition choice then, actually, dude. You've been around the streaming scene so long, though, man. Like, you know all the all the shit, so that's good. I probably could have killed that monkey, eh? Holy shit. I'm so OCD when it comes to collecting stuff. Hello, Fernando and Robbie. Hello. How far did you get in Ocarina of Time, dude, before you ended your stream, by the way? Okay, I don't want to hit this thing. What? You know, for someone who's never played this game before, it's not that hard to grasp the concept of. And then again, it is done by Disney, so I'm not expecting greatness. You beat the first dungeon and boss at 11:42. Oh, nice! So you said you were going to go to about midnight. Okay, I want that. Oh, that thing doesn't hurt you. I thought the little wand dude was going to hurt you. I was only pulling your leg when I was like, I would have been at the Dongo's Cavern by now. Well, you know, I was just having fun. Well, yeah, I was having fun, but I would have been there by then, probably. Let's see, in 2 hours, I don't know where I would be in Ocarina of Time. Love to do it again, but I'm going to do it with texture packs. For Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask, when I have the laptop, because then I know I can handle it better. I've tried playing it with texture packs on the tablet, and it's just shitty. Is this a SNES game? You said it's Wednesday, you get the laptop. Yes, Wednesday. But I won't be good to go streaming off the laptop right off the hop, Neo, when I get it. Okay. Well, I thought I could... There we go. No, this is not a SNES game. I don't think the SNES could handle these types of graphics. This is this is PlayStation 1. You are off Wednesday and Sunday this week. Okay. That's a Disney's hard game. Oh my God. The Lion King, I had it for Sega Genesis, dude, and I kid you not, Fernando, it was like rage-inducing. I think the Hakuna Matata level, the part where you have to jump on the logs to get up the waterfall, I swear to God, I ripped my cartridge clean out of my system, which was probably not a very smart thing to do, but you know. I was like, oh, fucking lemurs are dangerous? Okay. Well, then I guess I gotta kill a lemur. Well, at least it's not like cruelty to animal stuff. I have second. You're playing Ocarina of Time next one Monday. Oh, okay. Okay. Now I'm debating on if I want to add Genesis back into my schedule or not. It was there. And then I got rid of it for PSX nights, but there are some gems. But I have like a lot of plans for GameCube and PS2 and Wii U, so I think that's where I'm gonna like take the system in regards to, I mean the channel in regards to emulation and his unbeatable levels. Stupid fucking lemur. Hey, I got a piece of that monk. That. What the fuck? Lemurs are deadly. I think I gotta go up there. Die, monkey, die! Die, monkey, die! Holy shit, I didn't even see the baboon. Hercules. Oh, I used to have that for the PC. Oh, you gotta jump on his back. Come on, dude. Look, there's more tokens over here, buddy. Come on. Looking, mate, I'm missing tokens because you're not moving. Boy's a fucker. Oh, bad monkey. They spelled all Tarzan. I died from lemurs, because lemurs, I guess, are vicious and deadly and mean. And they need bananas, I guess, for some odd fucking reason. Get the fucking bananas! Holy fuck, it just took me way back into the level. Oh, the toucans aren't nice either. I like Tookie Tookie. Tookie Tookie. Okay, so an umbrella signifies the end of the level. Mowgli versus Tarzan. That would be a pretty deadly death match. Look at her face. It looks like she's like waiting for Tarzan's little Tarzan. You have earned a movie clip. Really? Bonus level. Jungle Cruise. Okay then. Oh yo. Is there like any skill needed for this game at all, I wonder? It is Disney though, so go figure. Your eyes suddenly got itchy for no fucking reason. Well, maybe you shouldn't scratch your bum and then rub your eyes. I'm just kidding. Yo. This game like a fucking hour or so. Going ape. Damn it, no onion emoji. Okay, let's go ape. The fuck? Now Tarzan has a knife. Now he's getting cereal, he's got a knife. Tarzan's gonna cut things. Space invaders. Another climate. Aw. How do you swing on the damn vine again? So all I can figure out is this. Oh, there we go. Snoozer now? Okay, Neo, that's fine. Thanks for coming by, and I'm sorry for starting so late. Have a good night. Birds. I know, and it's greatly appreciated, my friend. Yeah. I guess it's okay because there's no eggs in there. Holy shit. That was kind of trippy. Mm-hmm. Hello, Brandy. Oh, cool. I'm good. How are you? You're playing with the dragon.
Splendid! It's always good to save the TV story. You already saved the game. Alright, if you insist. You already saved the game. Fun. Have a wonderful time in the jungle.
Okay, I got a damn hair, an elephant hair. Well then, fudge. Look, oh, got my knife. Bad monkey. Sleep. Fucking monkey. I tried to jump over him, so I just fucking jumped on the whole time. Holy shit, that one's like, you wanna throw shit? I'll throw shit, motherfucker. Ooh, I almost wouldn't have seen that. Fucking monkeys. That's why he ran at me. I was going after his. You want me to pass him? I only have 2 lives. Holy shit. How do I only have 2 lives? Hello, Joseph. Hello, Jerry Shaven. Listen, you've always come in the middle of a bust. Okay, let's not let that little thing eat me again. Swing, bada bada bada. Wait, I want to go up there again. See, that monkey was mean. Oh, wait. Well, that's all because I didn't kill that one up on that limb. I was like, that's bullshit. I'm good. I had an old man nap. And then I watched this earlier. Because it's one of my favorite animated. This is a hello. I think those are checkpoints. I hope the fucking Christ they're checkpoints. Oh my god. Wow. Holy shit. The monkey? Looks like a gorilla but with like a monkey face. We got why are the lemurs so vicious in this game too? Like that's so fucked up. Oh look, it's what's his face? Tantor? Yeah, that's his name. Oh big boy. That way. I figured this is one of my favorite animated Disney films. So I never played the game, so I was just gonna throw it off my bucket list. Fucking birds are mean. You think this game wants to kill you? We got that, and what the fuck that is, and then we gotta jump up. Fuck there. We go like that. What the fuck? Fucking I want to carefully do that so I know where I wouldn't die. Fucking monkeys. Oh. I'm gonna feel better once I'm bigger Tarzan, because little Tarzan's not that exciting. My fucker. Did I say you could throw shit at me? See, look at that. Even that cute little frog just wants to kill you. Shit, that would have been bad. I would have been like, jump off the ledge to your death. Die, monkey, die, monkey, die, monkey. Look, a parakeet. Shit. Yo. Holy shit. Yeah. Cantor, mommy's talking. Speaking of the Lion King, Stampede, there's a level like that in there, oh shit. Oh good. It's not what I wanted. Dungeon. Ah, cool, cool. Fuck your street logs at me. Thank you. Fuck. Dancing skeleton on your TV. Yo. Is it Jack Sparrow? I mean Jack Sparrow. Jack Skellington. Since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotation. Fuck! No animal or man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations. Oh, yo, look, it's Tantor.
Your playtime is over. Recklessness like that will get someone killed.
At least I saved. I need another thingy. I need another cereal. All right. Well, I'm almost bringing big Tarzan though. Trashing the camp. Come on. Come on. Stupid apes. Nadeko. What does he do again? He's a chat log cleared. It's one thing he does, the chat, he clears so much of it for you. Holy shit. Maybe I should use the D-pad, not the analog stick. Holy shit.
Choice. Hold on.
Fucking elephants. It's the Lion King all over again. Holy fuck, come on. Fuck. Oh, thank the fuck Christ. It was like the Lion King all over again. And the analog stick is so touchy, and the D-pad, no. So, fuck. Like, the side-scrolling levels are okay for, like, to use the D-pad, but not really the analog, and the analog's so fucking touchy. But what can you do? How's he gonna get big? Okay, good night, dude. Thanks for coming out. Have yourself a good sleep. This is basically like the whole scene from the movie here. For the love. Hello, Daniel. Hello. You're sorry you missed the Harry Potter. It was fun. It's been like ages since I played that. Fucking monkeys.
Your game is over. Choice. Hold on.
Oh, yeah. I think I played it on the GameCube, actually, Chamber of Secrets. Yes, this game is on the PS1. It's on. This one that I'm playing is on PS1, but you can also get it on N64, I believe. Am I going back to finish it? Probably, yeah. I don't see why not. Holy shit, I am just like hella sleepy. That's what's wrong with me. so I don't die. No, I have not seen that, but now I'm gonna have to check that out. Okay, sounds good. Bugs.
forget.
God, so tired. Oops, why did I click that? Well, you want to go to bed, Shiro. I don't know what I want to do. Why did I do that? I didn't want to fucking... I want to blow up mine, me thing. Me file. Me. Oh my god. You sent it to me? Okay. Thank you, Daniel. Hi, short. Pound that tree. Hello, gamepad. Fucking monkeys. How about my can? Thank you. Hour and a half is a good time. Yeah, I'm just too tired to keep playing, guys. But, yeah. I'm just really, really sleepy. Sorry about that. But closer on your stream and the laptop's almost here. That's good, that's good. Yeah, exactly. Good point, game. Probably a good point. And I won't start so late either. But at least I got another stream in towards the 100th stream. So that's good. I'll probably play more Silent Hill tomorrow because I liked it. Or maybe more Harry Potter, well, to see. But yeah, you know what we do here at this time. I like to say thank you to everyone that came out to the little stream. It was fun even though I was kind of hella tired playing some Tarzan. Probably what I'm going to do now is have myself a little snack and watch something on TV, I guess. And then go to bed. Plus, I got to check out that link that Daniel sent me for optimal time. We'll see what I'll play tomorrow night. Who knows? Or Tuesday night. You guys. So thank you guys that came out. You guys are awesome. You guys all have a lovely night. And you guys know what to do if you want to talk the shit, shoot the shit. You got Discord. You know what to do with it. Okay, you all have a lovely night. Thank you for coming out. I'm sorry for being such a sleepy head, but I thought I could handle it, but I guess not. Oh, yo. What the hell's happening here? Oh, it's a level preview. I want to see this, actually. Oh, you get to be the thing. The gorilla. Cool. That's cool. Okay, guys. Y'all have a lovely night, and I'll see you all later tonight. Good night, good night, good night. Bye-bye.